tournament. You're welcome very much to everybody watching this live and forever in the history. Xuxin just won the internet with this shot.
Whoa, artistic. Check this out. I cannot believe.
Xuxin looking like a figure skater out there. Ball hit into his legs. He lifts one like a flamingo and sideswipes the ball just...
Chop block, lob comes down. This time it's on. Forehand counterattack. Back to the lobbing game. Way off in the backhand corner. Inside out, the racket's gone, the ball's on the table. When have you ever seen that happen? Oh my goodness, just speechless. Xuxin, the pressure to make this shot. Receive Xuxin, magician on that receive, just whipping around the ball. Watch this one more time.
Around the net shot from Xuxin. Don't go there. Danger zone. Leave it wide and see what happens. He takes the ball late and he takes the ball low naturally. No, Xuxin from way behind. Once again, the backhand shows up late to the party. Fashionably late, but it wins the point.
Now he has this high, tough service, who was before a heavy backspin.
Come from. Masterful brilliance from Xuxin there.
And you see that? You see, with the reverse backhand.
Oh my goodness, Xuxin, how does he win that point? How on earth do those come back? Even Yoshimura clapping for that. Look at that retrieve. This one all the way at the barrier, grabs the barrier. What a point. Around the net from Xuxin on the run. He takes it low. Oh, Xuxin's backhand. That's one of the best backhands I've ever seen him play.
Oh, and the hooking shot after the flat ball comes back. Hatimoto plays it a bit on the parallel, but not out of reach, and Xuxin sends it on a wind whirl, hooking wide.
Entertained?
unbelievable quality on the last forehand topspin.
The hooking forehand. No way! A huge swooping chop from down near the ground. Samsonov absolutely pulling a Shushin on Shushin, and then it's dropped for two bounces on the table.
Shushin lobbing.
Drop shot. Snake from under, drop again. No, oh, the snake from Let's under the table to win the match. What a way to do it. Looked like exhibition, not exhibition. Shushin from near the ground with the side spin, and there's no contact from Fong.
No! Shushin! Come on!
That's stupid!
Seriously, though! I mean, the play. Well, look at one Shushin's face, and he got you in! How about?
Fast long serve and the leg sweep signature from Shushin down the short side of the table.
Shushin does it with a behind the back shot. He takes the game. The rally keeps going. Malone not fazed, but 15-13. The showman making your ticket value go up through the roof all the time. Was grunting and pounding the ball as hard as a player as tall as he is could, time and time again. Look how inside out that ball was. So much side spin in the Cloud Walkers there. Omnipresent Shushin. He's just run enough to get your exercise for an entire match in 1 point. Goes down. Shushin around the net, waits for the chop block to carry wide. What confidence to do this.
That point was absolutely stolen by Susen. Best point of the match so far, and arguably the day as well. Phenomenal watch.
Are shaking right here. It's tough to know, but I think that's a serious contender.